First things first, I gotta make sure I'm backing in on a level surface. If it's not a level surface, the load could cause the trailer to tip. That's why this is a very important step. Next, I move the truck forward a little bit to make sure all material is out. I set my PTO level down and the trailer goes down. I then walk over to the rear of the trailer and check to make sure all the product is out. As I'm coming back, I'm quickly scanning my trailer and truck to make sure nothing is out of place. And that's how I dump 25 tons of gravel.